Praise the Lord with the harp. Make melody to Him with an instrument of 10 strings. Welcome back to the 10 Strings, where we are praising with King David in a heavenly symphony during the blessed month of Kiyak, praising our beloved Mother Saint Mary and the Church as a holy dwelling place of the incarnate God. Today we will move the second string and discuss Jacob's ladder. We can recall the story of Jacob's ladder in the book of Genesis chapter 28. When Jacob was running away from his brother Esau and ran into the wilderness, he used a rock for a pillow, but had the most amazing dream. He dreamed of a ladder and saw angels ascending and descending on it. This ladder connected heaven to earth. Saint Mary is the ladder that connects the heaven and the earth because the Lord descended and came to the world through her. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to moving the next string.